Hi guys, day 3 in Singapore and we're on our way to the bird sanctuary. Everybody's in the car again, chatting away. There.
You make it sound
there,
so bad.
And there. Natalie, say hi. And we're going to be doing the bird sanctuary today, after which we're going to be doing the night safari, which I'm particularly kicked about. I am also planning to change halfway through the day, mostly just so my pictures don't look the same. Oh god, the things I have to do. For now, we have that same road trip like yesterday, about 30 minutes from Robertson Key to the zoo. So in case you're planning to stay somewhere close by, that should help you. For now, let's just enjoy the scenic view. Jurong Bird Park is in an area called Jurong, as the name suggests. This entire treehouse area that you're seeing, which is easily one of my favorite memories of the park, is something that's really, really special. You can go there and take a look at the so many types of birds that they have in this entire treehouse-ish area. You get to see them, they're all beautiful, so multicolored. Of course, they ask you not to touch the birds. Then the area that you're seeing right now is part of the reserve, where they help many different types of birds breed, take care of them, of their health, and they also make sure that the rare ones don't go extinct. And then you can walk around and see the rest of the birds too. Oh, that's not bad at all. Hi. Hello. Why did you throw your gift?
She did.
That was a little scary. But she ate, so it's fine. What by day is the Singapore Zoo turns into the rainforest lumina by evening and night. Honestly, this is an experience I would highly recommend you try out, because the entire zoo gets turned into this beautiful glow-in-the-dark kind of a vibe, and the entire ambience is completely different from what you get to see in the day. There are lots of interactive games for you to play and experience over here.
How absolutely gorgeous is this? Here people are actually jumping to make the animals appear and show up and jump as well.
Stop. Quiet.
This stuff is amazing. People are actually jumping here. So we're inside the night safari, and we're inside a private little buggy over here, which Noor is driving, and we're going to be going across the trail. We're also going to be stopping once. I'll tell you why in a bit, you guys will see that. And I'm very excited. Apparently there's also a park where certain animals are left free rein, so they may like cross across the road from our buggy and stuff. And yeah, this girl is pretty kicked right now. Thank you.
want this carrot? Come. There you go. One more for you. One more. I need more carrots for this. Here, here. Tick. 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 Let's throw some to the baby also.
Hi guys, so it's the morning of the fourth day already. It's time to leave. Currently wearing my shoes. I have to say that this trip has been absolutely fantastic. I knew it was gonna be fun because it was like the zoo and there was like a bird sanctuary involved and all of that. And the night safari, oh my god, wow. I'm really genuinely excited to get back home and start editing this vlog. I'm also slightly nervous because I've got so much footage. I think I'm gonna make a lot of Instagram videos of everything I got to see here. I really hope you guys enjoyed coming along on this trip with me virtually, even if so. And I hope that you guys are enjoying all the content being put out there. I really, really hope that you guys will give me some good thoughts and good feedback down below in the comment section. I have a flight in the next 3 hours. So I'm leaving now from the hotel to get to Singapore airport. I'm gonna close this vlog here. I'm gonna put my vlog cam in my suitcase. I definitely wanna stop at Changi airport and buy a few things before going back. But yeah, nothing else is on the agenda. I'm basically landing in Bombay. I have just about enough time to go home, change, get ready, do my makeup and leave again because I'm doing an event today for mental health, which I talked about on my community section on my YouTube channel, and you guys said you want me to film it, so I'm definitely going to film that event. It's something I'm doing with a little association that tries to bring about awareness for mental health in this day and age, which I think is really, really important, and so many of you came forward and said to film it. I'm pretty excited about that. I'm gonna catch up on some sleep in the flight. I hope that by now you have hit the subscribe button, that you've hit the bell button, and then you will come back for more videos. I love you guys so much. Thank you for being with me on this trip. I will see you guys in the next one.